when I started playing and became a star, as I told you, today I decided to tour the Embu Talent Academy, and I have interacted with very many young people, and I have a very special guest here. What's your name?
I am Anastasia.
She says that she's Anne, but you see what was in Twitter for Toto. How about you, Twitter, Ivo?
Okay, Toto is my home name, like my mom gave me that name, and they love it.
I'm more interested in that part where you said it a game name. So when did you start playing basketball?
Officially I started playing basketball when I was 2015. I didn't know how to play basketball, but we had this coach in school, Mr. Motiko. He saw me play netball. So he called me and so I didn't know how to dribble, in fact I used to tap the ball. So from then, that's how I grew, have not had a basketballer, then we just had the passion.
That's nice, especially, you know, hearing somebody tell you that any mtu anakunoti is from that, that's very motivating. So kudos, Mr. Motuko. You did a nice job spotting this girl and making her understand that she's capable of actually playing basketball. And now here she is. She has come so far. Which team do you play for?
Embu College.
Wow. She plays for Embu College. And as I sat there watching the game going on, I could hear her name being mentioned by so many people. What do you want to do? So many people believe in you. How does that feel?
I feel good. I feel like I have to give back to the society because I trust in you. I feel like I have to do more. I have to watch more games. I have to come for practice. I have to learn more skills. And I have to give back to them so as I can feel better.
So how are you planning to do it?
Okay. Not yet. I'm planning. I'm already planning. I come for morning practice at 6 a.m. to around 7. Then go back, go for classes. Then in the evening,
I would call that determination, resilience. Do you have any people that you nurture?
Yeah, they have people like my team is one.
Actually, in my team, no one has ever played basketball.
So I just pick someone and I'm like, this is how you catch the ball, this is how you make a shot, this is how you go for a layup. And
so you actually train people.
Yeah.
So this is Anne, and I'm very happy to see young people like you wanajituma huku nje. And have you thought of even joining clubs out here? Maybe after school?
Yeah. I love to join a club to play.
So guys, that's one for you. If you're there and there's some idea to join a club, you're a basketball, we really appreciate. Or even if you need someone to train, to give back to the society and to share what the knowledge that she has. So guys, come up hapo na unaweza muofa sana support. Tusiache talent kama hizi zikufe. Sawa guys. And again, achievement in Embu College, at least I've created the basketball ladies team. And as you have seen, I'm coming up with more and more skills. I really want to make a big team, a team of 10 people. Challenges. And again, you called someone. They are ladies, so I understand.
And they are young.
Yeah. And they are young. So, challenges me, Mingi. And when you teach someone, I think the key to success is consistency, and I love the fact that you're consistent. So just keep encouraging those guys. Yeah. Be there for them as a leader. Don't give up. Don't limit yourself. Yes. It was so nice knowing you. And
I'm doing tourism, diploma in tourism.
Tourism, yeah, tourism management. Which year? She's a first year. I love your confidence. Not younger than you before.
Not really. No.
So, Nana, now you're in first year and you've already started forming the team. That's incredible. Guys, if you're there and you know of a club that she can join, please, make a comment up on chini. Sawa. Yeah. And when you are online,
I tried.
Have you tried to join? So guys, it was nice interacting with Toto. You will see more of her. Okay, you will see more of her in my videos and meeting her friends. Yeah, it was so nice talking to you. Thank you very much for
welcome.
Yeah. So that was Anne. It has been an awesome interview with her. She's a very nice girl, and I believe that she's going far. I'm very impressed by to see very young people. Kijituma huku nje, yani mtu kama ako na talent, hai kali, like, that's very nice. So guys, I have come to the end of this video. I hope that you have learned a thing or two. I hope that it will entertain you. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please remember to subscribe to my channel and turn on the notification. And I'm looking forward to those comments. This is how to comment, how to like. So guys, it's a bye. I will see you in my next one. Bye.